Hello there. Let me show you my, let's say, LLM ChatBob. It all started in a very simple file. The data structure was hard coded. It couldn't do much. Then I added fast, then I added, this is before tools, then I added open, well, since the beginning it was reading for, it was using OpenAI. Then I implemented tools, I think, oh yes, fast, then tools, yes, two tools here. I still don't have, at some point I implemented the prompt, yes. Here, where are my prompts? Somewhere here. It's very interesting. Oh yes, how you change the behavior just by tweaking the prompt. As you might know, prompt engineering is a very interesting job. So yes, up to here I was using only OpenAI, then I implemented Claude. Somewhere I'm reading, oh yes, and then Gemini, and then OpenAI again. Let's go to the main chat, let's say a generic one, and let's always remember to where is it? Always remember to hear, to read from your APIs, and never hard coded on your main function. Here, yes, it loads. Here I have my tools, the prompt, very important piece of code, and a very simple menu. Let's run it. Finger crossed. Wait, let me see the interactions. It's one. Yes, finger crossed. Hope it works. Yes, let's choose OpenAI at first. Plot a chart for APL as a starter. Yes. Oh yes. This is my billing for OpenAI. Let's see. 294. Still the same. Sure. Okay then. OpenAI. Now plot a chart for a start date. 2024-07-01 and date 2024-10-31st, October 31st. Plot a chart, let's change for MSFT, nice. No? What happened? Start date 2024 and date 2024-10-31st. Sure. Yes, nice. My latest, the most up to date, I think, is September 27th. Yeah. So change LLM. Let's run a few more. TSLA. No, TSLA, yes. Nice. Now let's say September to October. Nice. Now change LLM. Let's go to Claude. Then let's just repeat all the previous queries. Let's see, why is it changing? 294. Still 294. I don't know why is it not changing. But anyway, at some point, I'm pretty sure it will. Now we are at Claude. The behavior, as you can see, the behavior with Claude is a bit different. Yes, now let's say BA with no starting date and nor end date. Yes, nice. Then Claude again for Apple, start date 2024 07 01, and date 2024 07 31st. Yes, nice. Okay, just as expected. Now let's check if Claude is decreasing or not. 684, yes it is. Let's check here. 294. No, not yet. Anyway, it's fine. Change LLM. Let's go finally to Gemini. Now, yes, let's use another tool. Get data for Apple. In get data, it doesn't plot anything. So I don't know if it's useful or not. It's just to show the implementation of the tools. Anyway, okay then. Start date 2024 01 01, end date 2024 02 27th. Yes. Start date. Let's get data and extract. I'm not sure if it's going to work or not. The max value of, and extract the max of the close value. I didn't create any tool. And yes, it didn't work. Anyway, yes, it didn't work because I don't have any tools to calculate this. Yes, I guess that's it. This is very nice. The code will be on my GitHub, if useful at all. And that's it. Bye, Bob. Thank you.